And now I can replace the barrel arbor. And with that assembled, I can now replace the barrel cap. And we'll start with the center wheel on reassembly here. And now I can reassemble the keyless work. We have the setting lever. And the yoke. And the setting lever spring. It should be noted I don't have the official Seiko oils and greases, so I'm using equivalent oils and greases made by Mobius. So I'm just putting the barrel back and the click spring. The escape wheel. And the seconds wheel. I beg your pardon. That's the third wheel. This is the seconds wheel. Now I'm ready to reassemble the main plate, and I'm just lubricating the first reduction wheel and fitting the pole. And now with that fitted and lubricated, I can clip it back on. Okay, so the main plate can be refitted now. And this can be tricky to line up, so just take it slowly. Now, before I screw down the main plate, I'm making sure all the wheels are in their respective pivot holes. And I like to give it a little turn just to make sure. And once I'm confident that all the wheels are in their pivot holes, I can screw this plate down. on with the ratchet wheel. That does look like a perfectly round hole in the middle of the ratchet wheel, but be assured it's got a straight edge which needs to be lined up before it can be screwed down. And before we fit the screw, we've got to make sure that pawl is out of the way. Because we don't want to get this damaged. Now put the pawl into position and I can fit the second reduction wheel. And remembering that the second reduction wheel is held down by a reverse threaded screw, which is indicated by those three slots in the top of the screw head. It's important not to over tighten, as the screws can generally break quite easily. And I'm just testing the operation here. And now I'm refitting the escapement with the pallets. I'm just putting a little bit of tension on the mainspring so that I can just check the operation of the pallets and I can lubricate the entry and exit pallets. Stones. And with that done, I can refit the balance.